The medical examiner identified a young man who was shot and killed in Rankin. First responders were called to the Palisades Manor Apartments just after 9 last night. That's where they found the body of 20-year-old Tyler Lewis Wade Jackson of Penn Hills. Investigators have not released any information about a suspect.